Eramis is sending another wide-range transmission.
Judgment Day is upon us, my fellow Elixir. Another foundational pillar of our beautiful society has been knocked down. Praxis, dear friend. Your death at the hands of those puppets will not go unavenged. Soon they will answer for what they've done. I will see to it myself. Rise now, my fellow Elixir. Do not let this scum take more of our sisters, brothers, fathers, and mothers. We are the future of our kind, and we will destroy all who threaten us. Leave no pawn alive.
Be careful, Guardian. This is stasis at its most powerful. I won't lie. It scares me. I just don't want to see it turn on you. Its grasp is sinister.
Eramis wished to return the Elixni to greatness. Beryx wished to follow her, but her anger has made her blind. And it has made Beryx see. Eramis cannot save the Elixni, and we cannot save Eramis. We must help the Elixni who wish to flee Eramis. We must give them the second chance she promised. And then the way will be clear for you to end her reign. hope will flee to safety. Mizrax, the Light Kell, awaits them. For a Kell, he is young, untested. But my people dare to hope, yes. I see now that you wield this dark power more wisely than Eramis. Perhaps the corruption did not stem from darkness, but from anger. Bring this lesson to Eramis.
The more Elixni that escape, the better I feel. They deserve safety, away from Eramis.
A victory, yes, but more remain.
And when I find them, they'll all die. Good riddance to traitors like you, unworthy of my empire.
Eramis, it was never meant to be an empire. It was meant to be home.
Our home was taken from us by your once great machine. There is no home for us while it still lives.
Are already here.
Thank you.
when your traveler abandons you. Your end.
Thank you.
destroy you, your once great machine, and everyone you care for! It will not end this way. It can't. What?
You see now, darkness resides within, beckoning you, as it has many others, across lifetimes, timelines. Beyond ours lies another world, one pervaded by darkness, where guardians abandoned their light at the call of temptation. In that world, you were no exception. But here, in this world, light and dark swell within you, side by side, giving you strength. Remember that when you step onto the ziggurat once more. You're there for one reason, and one alone. To fully harness the darkness within you. It's time now. They're expecting you.
I just want you to know, I'm here with you, through light or dark. We're partners. Always.
You have taken control of the darkness within and sent Eramis to her end. It's time the truth presented itself to you. I mentioned before, another timeline. My own. There Eramis lived, and the temptation of darkness thrived. It pervaded the minds of the good and preyed on their desires, bringing about a new dark age. I feared these events unavoidable, and though I still do, you've given me cause to hope again. Our fight is far from over. We must prevent that dark future, no matter what. Thanks to you, I stand no longer at a familiar end, only a promising new beginning.
Eramis is gone. I can't say I agree with your methods, but you did what had to be done. Europa is a treasure trove of Golden Age knowledge. That knowledge, good and bad, belongs to humanity and must remain out of the hands of our enemies. With their Kell gone, the Fallen will be scattered and disorganized. Frequent targeted strikes will keep them that way. I've made an arrangement with the Awoken. Temporary immunity for Varix while he helps us secure Europa. It doesn't sit right with me after what happened to Cade. But there are greater threats on our doorstep now. A prepared soldier is a victorious soldier.
The next threat will come soon, Guardian, but when it does, we will be ready.